you. Yep. Go, that way. But yeah, it was cool. I'm going really hyped up to that spot. Yeah, like, see, over to the right is the bottom of that lift.
Really good.
Sorry. Quiet. You can't talk quietly. What were you gonna say?
Colors around here.
Yeah. I see a lot on my phone, which is good. Thank you. Looks like they put some new posts in there for the terrain park. Look, see, this is the really crazy intersection, because, like, everybody skiing down the mountain all come here. So it's really busy all the time. Yeah, right under the gondola is one of my favorite ski trails here, too. Yeah, the ride here is a little more scenic than Mount Snow, but Mount Snow is still nice.
The ride, the gondola ride?
Yeah, the scenery too, off of here.
Oh, the mountains are taller.
Yeah.
But the overall gondola area was a little prettier at Mount Snow, no?
Yeah, maybe like the gondola area, but like the V, yeah, I like the
long-term views are better here.
Yeah.
And I think the colors are just as good, if not more, right in this area.
Yeah. The caves also just add a little bit more up at the top, which is good. Yeah, and they had a huge Oktoberfest here yesterday, too. You can see the one of the tents left over right there.
Oh, yeah.
I think their Oktoberfest is supposed to be really big, so... Just like Mount Snow is pretty big, too. there's all the stuff for the train park.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so the lift right over to the right is the one I'm replacing. Maybe. Or, well, probably.
But I think our tour fest was sort of good.
Yeah.
I think as fests go, that's what they were going to have. Yeah. Craft fair, drinking.
Yep.
So. Mm-hmm. And in 5 years, you'll be having a beer with me.
Yep.
Crazy. Mm-hmm. I don't like this grown-up stuff. I warned you about this a couple years ago. You kept doing it.